June 2nd, 2011. I had to take a minute to put some footage together and celebrate the life of Al Gover. They called him Sweet Al because when he sang, the ladies would scream, the audience would clap, get up and dance. He's the most talented brother I ever had the privilege of sharing the stage with. So with all the rest of my brothers who also grieve and mourn for our fallen brother, we'd like to share with you one time, Sweet Al Gover, y'all. Check him out.
On a Friday night, I was out just investigating. I tried to keep my cool, but girl, you were too hot to handle. Can you tell me what's your name and private number? That's when I knew, girl, love was fogging up the window. Said you had to go, but that was a masquerade.
To keep my sanity,
and I'm reaching out for you.